Myself, Chandramouli Maurya from CPLIO Kota. I am discussing the solution of AIPMP 2014 biology paper. I am discussing question number 118. Function of filiform apparatus is to, first option is recognize the suitable pollen at stigma. Second, stimulate division of generative cell. Third, produce nectar. And fourth, guide the entry of pollen tube. The filiform apparatus are present in the synergid cells in the female gametophyte or the embryo sac of flowering plant. When the pollen tube grows from the stigma and reach to the ovary and then in the ovule and then in the embryo sac, this pollen tube enter in the embryo sac through the one of the synergid cell, and this entry of pollen tube in the embryo sac through the synergid is guided by these filiform apparatus. So the filiform apparatus helps in guiding the entry of pollen tube into the embryo sac. So the correct answer of this question is option 4, guide the entry of pollen tube. Thank you very much.